Hello and welcome. My name is Alan and we are back with more Monster Hunter 3 Ultimate. I've eaten, I've got the equipment, but I still need to pick that quest. We are going after an Azure Rathalos. Anyway. Ooh, hidden area. What do we get in the bones? Shining charm. Not really got anything to get rid of. Discard. So let's. I'm already up to max. Demon drug. Armor skin. Shining charm again? Woohoo! Yeah, each area has a hidden location. This one is up in here. I was trying to think where. Oh, I know where I'm at. Now, to find our blue skin friend. Wow. It flew back this way. I see where you're going. And he gets right into the little transition zone. Of course he does. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Thank you. I didn't even hit him. I tried to knock him out of the sky. Oh, thank you, guys. Right as I was getting ready to take a mega potion, somebody gave me the heal. Have I got you on the run? He's going up. I tried to attack him before he got to eat. So he can't just go and heal. Ow. Nope. Y'all doing good. You keeping me healed when you need to. I'm proud of y'all. Let's eat up. He roared. He went at me, but he got Kayamba instead. Discard. Ow! Dude, that is unkind. Yeah, I gotta get out of the way so I can heal. Get out of the transition zone. Thank you for recovering my max potion. Heal. get ready to repaint them. Are you already going to sleep? Really, dude? Are you already seriously considering going to sleep? Yeah, he is. He's not happy. That's why I brought those. Because I know how you like to try to pin people. You're one of those monsters that love to do that. Ow. He hit me with the fireball. He keeps like barely moving out of range. Getting your head out of my way. Broken wing. Actually, that makes both wings broken. I need to eat. Ow. Heal. Trying to get out to go heal. I went to the other side. I know where he went now. Crap. He's had time to eat and everything. Oh! Jeez, Devil Joe! Wait. He actually did go to rest. Avoid Devil Joe. Avoid Devil Joe. He's actually resting. I thought he went the other way, but I was wholly wrong. He's had plenty of time to rest. Oh, I screwed that up so bad. Stay away, Benabra. Hey guys, get him over here. Really, Benabra? Really? He's angry, but I did a lot of damage to him. Where is my heal? Benabra! Damn! Here I am trying to heal, and it's like, I'm gonna smack you with my butt! You know, just because. Trying to bomb the teetotal crap out of him. I need to heal. Thank you. Oh, now you do it. He's running. Where you running to, buddy? Down we go. Where yet? You ain't getting to do that to me, buddy. Stay marked. Are you running? Time to go interrupt your meal. Dude, seriously. I hate that stupid crap. You're ready to be capped. Scale plus. Nice. He's going back up to rest. He's just taking his time. Udo. They're right beside each other. Back in the old days, they didn't have turf wars. So, yeah. You had to kind of just wait them out. In we go. Whew. That was a close one. He's already trying to rest. But I've got you, Raffy. Rathalos. Who knocked me silly? I hate that crap. Come on, dude. I'm over here. Over. Almost. Come on! There you go. Gotcha. I beat him up well enough. It just was like, I'm not gonna show up at that little bitty. Section there. Let's go to base camp. What do you got for me? Easy flesh. I'll take the extra paintballs. And now, let us nap. No feints. Didn't even really need to go back to base camp. Woohoo! That was a good one. Scent. Carapace. Hard bone. Inferno sack. Hard bone. Bank. Hard armor sphere. Hard bone. Scale plus. Talon. Wing. Marrow. And tail. I didn't even get to chop off his tail and they gave me a tail. How kind of you, game. Shot plus. Antiseptic. That was my first Azure Rathalos in this playthrough. I've already beaten 3U before. It was my first Monster Hunter. Oh, he's got something to say. Azure Rathalos shall be showing up. Anyway. All the fishermen are back. Send to the item box. Very cool. Exit. Dispatch. To the deep. Fish finder. Shallows. Fish finder. Coast. And fish finder. Ha ha! Okay, anyway, let's check head farmer there. Check the crop box. Fire herb. No berry. And bit of bug. Thank you, sir. Okay, let's do this. so I can get things put away here. What do you got for me? Great sword. The Usurper's Storm. That was Zenogar. Hammer. Usurper's Thunder. Thundercats. Ho! Anyway. Usurper's Downpour. How about upgrading weapons? I've got the barrel parts for that. Smasher or Viking Horn Sword. Death Cap. Let's see. Iron Grace or Arzuros Naginata. Bonax Plus. How about armor? Wrath's Soul. He's got so chests. The Ramboros. Wrath's Soul Mail. Arms, Wrath's Soul Braces, Wrath's Soul Coil, Greaves. Wrath Heart. There's Wrath Soul. Now, we can do Plesio Helm. That might be fairly decent. It's got one open spot. Durambaro's Mail. It's weak against fire and ice. Arms. Plesiop Vambraces. Weak against fire and thunder. Yeah. barrel falls. Or barrel falls from the regular one. Weak against water and ice, while this one's weak against fire and thunder. And legs. Plesiolf Greaves. Weak against fire and thunder. I'm really going to have to go through here and see what might be my best option. Fire and ice. Regular Corapeco. Water and ice. That one's fire and ice. There's a number of directions I could go by setting things together, but as far as right now, we're not going to look any further. Just kind of want to see what kind of put together one I can get. I can't remember the name of the site. Karaniko, I think, but it showed you options for piece together armor like that. So, I did save, I believe. But, that will be the end of this episode. I appreciate y'all watching. See you all in the next one. Until then, later.